Which level do you think we'll do?
Level 3?
Level 3 it is.
Let's go. Hello, sir.
It's fun. Everyone should try this. Hello guys, we are at Equilibrium Climbing Gym. For the first time I am here to climb the mountains of Fisher. I've been following some climbing videos. I've been watching climbing stuff for a very long time, and I'm really happy to say that I have manifested myself in this climbing place.
Do you have anything to say?
I hope these are not my last words. I'm so nervous that I'm...
It was nice knowing you guys.
Likewise.
Level 1, level 2, level 3.
I'm fighting.
And this is tag, white tag, green tag, yellow tag. So all you define the tag. Okay?
So I just want to ask, what do you expect from us as complete beginners, me and him? Which level do you think we'll do?
Level 3?
Level 3 it is.
Let's go.
Level 3.
So,
level 1. Okay, so we're going to use the chalk. Let's do this.
He makes it look so effortless. Here goes. Take one. Hey, not bad.
Level one
complete.
Level one's complete.
You can do it! Yes. Whoa!
Level 1 is finally complete. We're on to level 2, let's go.
We are not dead yet.
I think level 2 not dead. So how do I start? That's here. Do that.
Next
one is level 3 and that is black. We are going to be humble very soon.
Let's see this.
Why has no one fallen yet?
Oh my.
Now is the real test. Come on, please fall.
She's just waiting for us to fall.
Yeah, when will you fall? I was promised a fall. Damn. Come on. Hold on, it'll happen.
That one. How many? Jump.
Oh. This is how it's done.
Oh my god.
Damn. Take 2.
Come on.
Oh, that's hard now.
Yes.
Almost there.
As you can see, level 3, blue color is just too hard. So he suggested black color level 3. What does that mean, girl? Look, yo.
Damn.
You just made it seem like it.
Yeah. That's how easy it is. Effortless, sir. Come on, come on. He went one step ahead. Nice.
Come on.
Ah, damn.
What next?
Then go upar.
And the leg here. Here.
Yeah, leg there. It's almost there. Oh.
I found love.
The final push. Yes, you can do it. Yes. Damn. Oh. That was
the best thing ever.
Look at this one. Help him. This one you can use.
This.
Now put this one here. Nice.
Almost there. Maybe you could have one time.
One leg here and here, so you get more traction. So let's get more.
No, come on, come on. Nice. Keep best. Go on.
Nice.
Yes. Yeah. Oh, God. Yes. Perfect. Come on.
Yes, you're done.
Almost there. Just reach. Yes. Trust. Oh, almost there. Good job. Hello, sir.
It's fun. Everyone should try this.
Sir is trying level 4 now.
No, level 4 is
it? Ah, it's too much. Please.
So we'll try another level 2.
Another level 2 man?
That one seems impossible.
Yeah, I know, right? This is another level 2. Come on. Please do for some time my hand is spinning.
Why didn't you do 0.5? See? Yo, come on!
How will you go up?
This is extremely difficult. Nice! Oh! Great man for first day.
First is great!
And what is that? Everything combined?
That's called the puzzle of death.
Yes, puzzle of death.
Very nice.
Yes.
Let's use the secret.
Let's see if this
secret powder,
secret
can
powder.
Work the magic.
Let's see the magic. Oh my, because I'm dead man.
So Adi, are you ready?
Only front side. Only front side. No shit.
Full moisturized hand now.
Yeah, please, please, please. No, no, no. Give me some. Yeah.
Come on.
Come on.
Nice, nice, nice.
That one. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yes, yes, all of them. Perfect.
Yeah. Oh.
Nice try.
First try, first day. Not bad.
Yes.
Not
you
bad.
Relax.
You should relax, okay.
Yes. Oh. Okay.
Easy.
Oh.
So guys, we have just finally done with level 3 and I just want to ask him, this is our first day, how did we do us on the first day of level
3? The first day level 3 is very good.
Yeah, level
3 spent more than the level 1 and level 2, but level 3 is very good.
So first day level 3 is good?
Yeah, it's very good.
This is the high five?
Yeah.
Let's go. We do level 3 guys. Yeah.
How was the experience guys?
Hello guys, we just finished our first climbing gym day and I'm happy to say that we completed level 3. Right? As a beginner, as a first day, I think this is kind of impressive. We finished level 3 and we are really excited as well. I'm really tired to be honest.
What would you tell a complete beginner?
I would say just go for it. Like, I never thought I could do this. Once I tried it, I realized how much I was capable. So, I'm really happy for myself.
Let yourself loose. And
fall.
Go wherever the nature takes you. In this case, the rocks,
the
artificial
rocks.
Yeah, the rocks are the nature. And 3 is a charm, so we hit level 3.
Exactly. Until next time, level 4. Here we go.